Hello, we are here with Stuart Huff. He is the Libertarians for Trump. We're here at the GOP convention out on the streets. Libertarians for Trump. Well, this is what I did.
Yep.
I have managed to miss the tar, the feathering, and the lynching that I know is coming for changing parties. What should you do?
I believe that Trump is the best path towards liberty of all the candidates that we have. So I don't know if that's what you meant.
Well, that, and I noticed one of the things for me was that Gary Johnson seems to be in favor of NAFTA. And the argument, I guess, I just heard is to get rid of the corporate taxes now.
And he's also for TPP. Yeah. There's two main disagreements I have with the Libertarian platform. The first one, which drives me to Trump, is kind of a in-between Republican and Libertarian. And one of those is the free trade, which you were just mentioning. So I believe that NAFTA and TPP and all these other organizations like that, even the EU, these are globalist type of organizations. They take away our power, they take away our liberty. Some of the decision making is taken out of our hands, out of the citizens' hands. So, it's anti-liberal. The second thing I disagree with the Libertarian platform is open borders.
Yes.
So, I agree with the end game of free trade.
This could only happen on our show,
right? Safety first, right?
As we move.